The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
And I'd also note that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Penny predicament.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
The challenger wants something just within reach, and the champ wants to hang on to that crown. We'll see who comes out on top.
How impressive was that reversal?
It's a high bill.
That's how you establish control.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Looking for the back suplex.
Nope.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
He's taking it up top.
The fist has been dropped. Turning the momentum to his favor. He's making a statement here with this attack. Incoming. Lariat. The championship hanging in the balance. Dragon twist cutter. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Gets the shoulder. Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Too quick to catch him there. On the outside now. What's he thinking?
Oh, we know what he likes to do out here. This is exactly what's next.
Apron powerbomb.
Call this one.
Corey, check this out.
This is awesome.
Dropkick. Back now inside the ring.
Going for the ride!
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance. That's how you establish control.
Boom, what impact! I trapped the leg into a belly to belly!
Oh, that was impressive.
Hammerlock.
Woo-wee.
German suplex spike. See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away. All he has to do is capitalize.
Oh no. Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
that's gonna break an arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why? He's just dominating at this point. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
What?
Thanks for coming.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal.
Kick of the gut. No way. No way. This is not gonna be pretty!
Bruno Driver!
The pay window beckons.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two, three.
Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
Here is your winner.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.